everyone, hope you're finding these videos useful. This video is going to cover multiphonic number 92 from my catalog, which is featured in my 27 easy B flat clarinet multiphonics post on my blog. I'll put the link below. Let me know what you think. Just a quick note about this one, even though it's in that easy post, so 90% of respondents found this one really easy to play. It's only easy in its kind of bass position, but I want to show you kind of some of the other pitch possibilities and some of the things that you can do with this multiphonic. But those are going to be more difficult, so they're not necessarily for someone without new music or multiphonic experience. I hope you enjoy it.